Multiple response sets are used when respondents are allowed to select more than one answer in a single question. The following module will show you how to define a multiple response variable set and then use that to run a multiple response frequency analysis. Before we begin, let's locate and open data file airlines.sav. Now, as you can see, each variable is the name of an airline. In this survey, airline passengers were asked to select which airline or airlines they flew in the past 6 months. As you can see, some passengers flew only one airline, while others flew two or more and responded to having flown multiple airlines. If a passenger responded yes to having flown that airline, a 1 was entered. To proceed, each response in a multiple response question should be coded as a separate variable and then grouped under a multiple response set of variables. In order to do that, find and click on the Analyze menu. Scroll down to Multiple Response, and then select Define Variable Sets. When the Define Multiple Response Sets dialog box appears, select the American variable from the left box and transfer it to the variables inset list box on the right by clicking on the transfer arrow button. Go ahead and repeat the same thing with variables TWA, United, US Air, and Other. After making sure that the dichotomies radial button is selected, click in the counted value text box, and then type in 1. Afterwards, click in the name text box, and then type in airlines. Afterwards, click in the label text box. In the label text box, type in airline frequency of response. When finished, click on the Add button to create your set, which will appear in the Multiple Response Sets box. When finished, click on the Close button. You've now defined a multiple response variable set called Airlines.